Hi everyone, we hope you enjoyed our introduction video and are ready for video two. Today we'll be doing some star jumps, some walkouts, a plank, a throwing activity, and some deep breathing to finish. The first activity in this circuit is the star jumps. For this activity, you need to begin in a pencil shape with your legs together and your hands by your side, like Miss Kappa. Then you jump up with your arms going out and your legs going out at the same time. You then bring them back. So you're going in a pencil, star, pencil, star, pencil, star.
For the second activity in the circuit, we are going to be doing walkouts. For this, you will need to start with your feet about shoulder width apart. Bend your body down so that your hands touch the ground just in front of your feet and walk them out until your body is in a plank position, like this. Then walk them back into your feet and stand upright. Keep repeating this until the music stops. Make sure that you stand completely upright each time. This activity is not about being fast.
Okay, get ready to do the star jumps when the music starts.
Something is fighting, don't you worry. It's all in good time, no need to hurry. So don't you worry, baby. Don't you worry, baby. Don't you worry, baby. We're on the train now, here on the track, the diesel's humming. You better watch out. You gotta know the beat you're drumming. Didn't you know? Didn't you know?
Stop. Okay, getting ready for the walkouts now. When the music starts, start your walkouts. Awesome work. Okay, getting ready for our second round of star jumps when the music starts.
Baby, yeah, let's go, drive me away. Get your body back to the rock of the fray. Over the west coast, find me away. I'm not a rainstorm, coward at eight. Tripping a jungle, passing away. And a little jump count, saving the face. Losing your ring, yeah, in the face. Everybody else got out of my way.
Great work. Okay, we've just got our last set of walkouts to go. And go. We'll be right back. Awesome work, everyone. Great stuff. Look forward to seeing you for our next activity.
For this activity, we are going to be doing a plank, and we've got Mr. Walters from Year 4 here to help us today. It will be best if you're on some softer ground or a yoga mat for this activity, because you will be on your forearms. Space your arms about shoulder width apart and make sure that your shoulders are just above your elbows. Hop up onto your toes and try to get your body as flat as possible, a bit like a plank of wood. Try to keep your bottom down. You'll feel your stomach abs working hard. Stay in this position for 45 seconds. You may get a little bit shaky as you go, but try to keep your body up off the ground. After 45 seconds, we'll have a bit of a rest and then we'll go again for another 45. If you want, you can try and stay in a plank during the whole rest time too. Mr. Ryan's gonna stay up for the whole 2 hours. Just kidding, only 2 minutes. All right, we're gonna start when the music starts. Get ready. And go.
I wanna go outside, stimulation amplifies, you know. You need to stay behind and let me walk where the transit lights are. Tremors down my spine, felt it for the 100th time. When I'm trapped and I cannot fly and you don't own me. Take me over, take me tonight. Dream no more and leave it all behind.
Oh, stretch out a little bit. We're going to have about 30 seconds rest. How are you going, Mr. Ryan? Oh, is this bottom low enough? Not bad. All right, about 15 seconds until we're going to go again. Okay, you ready, Mr. Walters?
See, I wanna go outside. Guess I got to feel alive and don't wanna live this fight and let me home to where the transit lights are. Passions are confined, feel like this heart ain't mine. Don't need to walk the line, I'll break this grand design.
Oh, awesome work, everyone. Well done if you went for 2 minutes like Mr. Ryan. Thanks, Mr. Walters.
All right.
For this task, you'll need a washing basket or something similar. A bucket will work too, but it'll be a bit more of a challenge. You'll also need a few pairs of rolled up socks. Miss Capra and I have got 10 pairs today, but grab as many as you have. Mark your starting point about 10 steps back from your basket. See, Miss Capra is going back heel to toe and counting each step. If you throw with your right hand, step forward with your left foot. If you throw with your left hand, step forward with your right foot. We are going to use an underarm throw for this. When the music starts, we are going to throw one pair of socks at a time into the basket. See how many you can go. This activity is not about going fast. Take your time with your throws. Okay, let's start when the music starts. Well done. Hopefully you've got your iron. Let's go again and see if you can beat your first score. Great work. Well done, Miss Kappa. If you want to have a few more turns, pause the video now and see if you can improve on your score. I think we both definitely can.
To end today's session, we're going to focus on our breathing. And we have Mrs. Bobridge here to help us. We're going to take 10 deep breaths in and out, making sure that we're breathing in through our nose and out through our mouth. You can use your hands like this to help you as you breathe. You may also like to close your eyes to really focus on your breathing. All right, we're going to start our 10 breaths now. For our last two breaths, we're going to hold at the top. And out. And out. Well done today, everyone. We hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you next time.